What's up, YouTube fam? Another video today, and I'm going to be talking about the Brazilian nightlife. If you don't know about the Brazilian nightlife, if you have never experienced it, well, in a way, you will today because I'm going to show it to you. But first, I'm going to go to the mall with two of my friends, Canadian friend, Brazilian friend, and we're just going to go. There's a lot of like Black Friday deals coming out, so we're going to, it's not Black Friday yet, but the deals are starting to roll out, so we're just going to go check it out at the mall, and then we're going to go drink from about 3 or 4 until nighttime, so it's gonna be fun. Check it out. Diamond Mall. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet. Alright, so we are at one of the most unique places, I think, in my city. But basically, this is the Brazilian. Well, it's not night yet, but it will get there because we are staying and we are gonna drink until night. But look at the style here. I'm gonna show it off more. But like the style of sitting outside with tables, it just is as far as the eye can see. Like that is the nightlife in Brazil. Sitting outside, drinking, eating, tables outside, having a good time. You don't have this in the States. You just don't have it. So I'm gonna show it off and hope you guys, when you come to Brazil, you get to experience it too, because it's awesome. Do they have this in the States? No. Do they have this vibe in the States? No. This food in the States? Look at this, it's amazing.
What do you think about the Brazilian nightlife?
So, the nightlife here in Brazil, man, it's pretty awesome. I never know what to expect. There's always a lot of friendly people. Anytime I go out, I find everybody's invited me over to a table. They want to talk, they want to know where I'm from. Canada's a very nice country, very friendly place, but I find Brazilians in general very friendly. Like I said to you before, like they always invite me over, they want to talk, they want to eat. It's like I've known them my whole life and I've just met them 5 minutes ago, right?
Nice.
So it's definitely a different type of vibe.
Pra mim, é porque eu também não sei como é a noite nos Estados Unidos. Mas aqui, eu acho que mais pessoas conseguem conversar mais, as pessoas ficam mais abertas para poder receber. Por exemplo, a gente estava na mesa bebendo, chegam várias pessoas para poder conversar, para poder mostrar coisas, trabalhos, algumas coisas assim. Às vezes é chato, às vezes é legal, porque as pessoas também são legais. Mas é isso.
If you don't know about the Brazilian nightlife, now you do. One of the most famous things in Brazil are the tables outside. Just everywhere outside, that is the thing. No one sits inside. I mean, there are some bars, obviously, that you know, have inside seating, but it's mainly outside. It's always outside, especially if you, in Belo Horizonte is very famous for this, but they do this everywhere in Brazil. And it's even cooler when you like are by the beach and there's just tables on the beach and it's just amazing. It's so Brazilian, the culture, the style. I've never really seen it done this way in the United States. Of course we have outside seating in the United States, but not like this, not like this. And then the food is amazing. It's different. The nightlife is incredible. And like my friend said, people come up to you, they talk to you, they want to know about you, they want to see where you're from, or even if they don't know that you're speaking English and you're from another country, lots of people come up to you, talk to you, want to be around you. It's friendly. Nightlife is amazing. People are beautiful. And I hope you guys liked the video. I just wanted to show off the nightlife. There's not too much to say about it. It is awesome. Get to know it. Coming to Brazil. So I'll see you in the next one, gente. Até logo. Tchau.